As parents, we love our children and we want the best for them. Sometimes, though, the stressful situations we face every day make creating a low-stress home for our children tough. But our children are the best of us, and they deserve the best from us. What is the best in us? Researchers found that there are 24 character strengths common across all cultures that help us to be at our best. Most of us haven't had a chance to focus on our character strengths. It's time to uncover those strengths. While everyone has the full 24 character strengths, we each have certain go-to strengths called core strengths. These core strengths are like a comfy pair of sweatpants we change into when we're relaxing at home. They allow us to feel good and do good. Consider, for example, the strength, love of learning. Denise has always had an interest in gardening. By learning more about herbs and vegetables, Denise applied her new knowledge to a summer garden and was able to share that with her family. Research shows that using our core strengths can lead to increased happiness, self-esteem, and energy. In fact, using just one core strength in a new way can have positive effects for 6 months and long-term positive moods. When we use our core strengths at work, we become more productive. When we use our strengths at home, we're more effective as parents. Using our core strengths at home not only increases our happiness, it gives our children a model for how to be at their best. So, what strengths make you your best? Think about it, talk about it, live it.
We now live in a world where changing the world actually can happen. What world do we want to make? And with the advent of this knowledge in positive psychology in general, and particularly in character strengths, we have an opportunity to make choices that tilt humanity towards becoming its best version of itself.
I think that the beginning part of that is having a sense of what the character strengths are, a familiarity with the language of character strengths, so that when you see things, when you understand things, you can put a word to it, you can put a character strength to it.